Yep, that's me, behind the camera. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation. Well, let's go back a little bit.
Bye-bye. We'll see you later. Say bye. Oh, that's not very nice.
So this madman right here chasing a stampede of bison is none other than Dusty Baker. Him and his family together run Cross Timbers Bison Ranch. On top of that, they also run a YouTube channel that revolves around the bison and the bison ranch.
It's Mr. Dunbar.
Hey guys, Dusty Baker of Cross Timbers Bison. Welcome back to the channel. We are here at the Dunbar place at Mom and Kevin's, and it's time to work our bison. Spring Roundup right here. Got our man where it all began right here with Dunbar. He's 6 years old now, and this is the biggest he's ever been. I can't wait to weigh him. Hope you guys are ready for another bison working video.
So this is the system that Dusty and his crew have developed over the past few years to work the bison. And let me tell you, they got it down. So they start out pushing them through this area that has a sliding gate on it. Once they're through that, they go down this alley to the next sliding gate because it's open. And typically when bison feel trapped, they'll go through any opening that they can find. So once they make this turn right here, there's more sliding gates. That way they're able to separate them so they can get their weight and work them one at a time.
Hey guys, Dusty Baker of Cross Timbers Bison. Welcome back to the channel. We are here at the Dunbar place. I've got a ton of gravel in my shoes. Heart full of blues out in the dirt. Down in the
spread his love a little bit more than, you know, having four or five females around. So anyways, thank you guys for watching us today. See you guys next time.
Heading back over the pond. Now we're gonna head over to Ponderosa. Okay. Catch you next time. That's how you want to,
okay,
transition. We'll set it up. Yeah.
We're gonna head to the Ponderosa and get going there. See you guys next time.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah.
Now it's time to work the Ponderosa herd using Doc's mobile hydraulic system.
Bulls will be bulls.
First time using it. We'll see how it goes. Wish us luck.
I gotta say, I love doing this, coming out here, being with Cross Timber Bison, everybody who's involved, being around the bison themselves. It puts you in a different state of mind, and seeing these two guys together and how passionate they are about what they do, it's truly inspiring. So at the end of this day, the only thing that was left was to let this herd of bison out and graze this new land. It's probably been over 100 years since bison have roamed this section of land, so it was pretty exciting, and you can tell that they're loving it. Got all this new space just to roam around. So as fun as these days are, they're also really hard and long, but it's worth it. And it's not just because of the bison, but it's because of the community. Dusty's friends and family and everybody that's involved with Cross Timber Bison is just, I feel really lucky that I had the opportunity to come out and film for them. It's just an amazing experience every single time.